What's up guys, your boy Damla, and I'm back with another video. On today's video, I'll be sharing a certain productivity act I've been trying out for weeks and it's been really helping. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to this channel and leave a like to this video. Some weeks now, I've been listening to podcasts and I've been falling in love with the act. Because it serves as a learning on the go mechanism for me. I can listen to it when I'm doing other tasks and be able to learn from it. These are my top 5 podcasts for now. Number 5 is Quick Brain. Jim Quick, which is the speaker of Quick Brain, is a memory and brain trainer. He's interested in training our brain rate, our thinking rate, and our reading rate. And he has students all over the world in which he tutors in this art. I like his podcast because it teaches us the advantages of critical and fast thinking. And also, he has over 200 episodes in his podcast presently, and I'm sure everything is awesome. On my number 4 is Super Soul by Oprah. Super Soul is one of the highest ranked podcast on Spotify, and it is very motivational, educative. Oprah interviews businessmen, billionaires, successful musicians, all that on our podcast, so they help to give motivation and education to our listeners. My number 3 is Not Overthinking by Ali Abdaal and his brother Tamer Abdaal, and sometimes they interview guests. This is one of my favorite podcasts because they are both productivity nerds and they share information which helps in increasing productivity and our lifestyle. Number 2 is Mindset Mentor by Rob Dyer. Rob is a motivator and he has been featured a lot of times on Forbes for his ability to connect with his listeners. On his podcast, he shares words of motivation which helps to increase our level of productivity, our thinking rate, and the way we see life in general. My number 1 is The Karma Cast by Nancy Karma. Nancy Karma, who is the host in The Karma Cast podcast, is a 4th-year medical student in King's College London and is also a YouTuber. On his podcast, he interviews his fellow medical students and they help to share information about how they manage their time and lifestyle in medical school. I like this podcast specifically because it relates well with me as a person, and also is one of the youngest on this list. To the end of today's video, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please drop a subscribe to the channel and like this video. Peace out.